go. That's bad. Kids trafficking. Well, I know I did a live stream of the DB show last night, and said I was going to watch it when it comes out in a few weeks' time. But I thought it'd be coming out here because I had a look and thought, oh yeah, it's coming out here. But must have been wrong. But it's definitely makes you think, you know, with that happening. I'm not sure what else to say. As I said in the live stream, a movie that when people go to watch it, I don't know if it's even going to be shown in Australia. I hope it is. You know, in event cinema, so that I can go and see it, because seeing in the trailer, it's. You know, something makes you think. It's a movie that I definitely would want to see. Definitely. I also said in the live stream, when people have other countries and then they've gone to watch it, weird things happen, and it's as though those cinemas don't want people to watch it. Now I'm hoping that it comes out here, because if it doesn't, then it means that there's something fishy going on. Why not show it out here? But I'm gonna go online and check the date again, because it's a movie that, you know, want to see. Definitely want to see. It's a shock to see that that's what's happening to children. These bad people who need to be they need to be caught and put away. And also the movie, also, as I said, that there's a weird things that happen in the cinema. They say, oh, there's either a fire or there's something wrong with the picture. Oh, it'll bring it back. It'll be on what, next 10, 20 minutes or something like that. You know, there's weird things like that. Even the lights left on. Because of this movie. You know, I don't see anything wrong with it. Really, it's a movie that I guess you'd want to see, you know. I'm saying, if you have to, you know, any of you have to see it, but you want to see it, you know, go and see the movie. You know, hopefully it's been shown in Australia, but as I said, I'll have to have a look online to see if it's being shown at an event, because it'll be wrong if it's not being shown in that cinema. It'd be ridiculous. Only certain places, certain countries, but not in Australia. So, as I said, I just hope it's at event. Just hope it's at event cinema, because it's a movie I'd want to see. And you know, it says, as it said, based on a true story. So let's hope that it comes out here at the cinemas. Anyway, that's my reaction to Sound of Freedom. On the next DB show, probably we'll be talking about another subject. Not sure yet, but I'll try and see if I can do a reaction video And hopefully when I upload this to YouTube, it's all right, fine, no problem. Anyway, take care, guys. Bye now.